This is how to make an ice cream sandwich. First, you're gonna need some ice cream, and you're gonna need some bread. Open up the bread. Okay. Get an ice, where's the ice cream scoop? Where is it?
For ice cream.
Get that ice cream out. Put the ice cream on the bread. Now spread the ice cream around and put the ice cream thing away. Now close your ice cream because the flies will get into it. Now put another piece of bread on top of that. And there's an ice cream sandwich.